Iran. Industry. Development. Construction. Production. Exports. Free zones. Arras. No doubt, development passes the highway of production and exports. Therefore, investment in production will be under consideration. This movie will explain the potentials and opportunities of investment provided in Arras Free Zone. Arras is the only free zone in the northwest of Iran. It's surrounded by lots of mountains and fields. The distance between this area and Tabriz is 133 kilometers. Tabriz is economically and scientifically one of the most important cities in Iran. Locating near this city, Alborz chain of mountains and the frontier river of Arras, it has become a particular area. Arras is now developing. Why? Because the northwest corridor connecting Persian Gulf and Europe and also the east-west corridor connecting the Middle East and Europe are passing this area. And it has increased its strategic importance. According to the measure of the Iranian Parliament in the year 2003, we celebrated the birth of Arras Free Zone. An Arras Free Zone organization began to work officially in 2004 along with five other ones. Since its establishment, Arras Free Zone organization has tried to provide new opportunity to gain the investors' confidence and increase the chance of investment, thanks to the forward-looking experts and hard-working staff. It has to be mentioned that, thanks to the tireless determined efforts, various parts has begun their activities such as production, business, transit system, improvement, and agriculture. Thus, many inland and foreign companies are waiting to invest in Arras Free Zone organization. The presence in the north, south, and the east-west corridor as a connecting area between Asia and Europe, easy access to the prosperous European market, easy and fast access to CIS markets, and being in the Silk Road, locating near the scientific industrial city of Tabriz, Arras River fulfilling water needs, moderate weather, effective connection with Armenia, Azerbaijan and Nakhchivan, vast railway and road transportation system, being close to the international airport of Tabriz and Nakhchivan, native cheap exports, locating in the 6th International Transportation Corridor, near the vast projects. Julfa Tabriz Railway is about 100 years old, and it's known as the first and only electric railway in Iran which connects Iran and the Middle East. Caucasus, Russia, the Black Sea, Europe in the north, also Persian Gulf and Oman Sea in the south, and CIS countries in the east. Tabriz Julfa Road connects this area and self-governing Republic of Nakhchivan and Azerbaijan via Julfa, Nordus and Khodafarin. The airport of Tabriz and Nakhchivan and also Arras Airport, which is going to be built in the near future, will fulfill the aerial needs. agriculture. Industry, business, tourism, and expanding the higher education are number one priorities for investment. The Strategic Study Center has defined the investment priorities according to the studies and diagrams and encourages the investors.